Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's quick tutorial, I will show you how to write and display code in Obsidian. Let's dive in. First of all, to write inline code, use backticks. Simply type your text between backticks like this. It will format your code inline with the text. For larger code snippets, use a code blocks. Type 3 backticks, followed by the programming language name like Python. This highlights your code according to the language syntax. After writing your code, switch to preview mode to see it formatted. Inline code will appear highlighted and code blocks will show with proper syntax highlighting. And that's it. Writing and displaying code in Obsidian is super easy. If this video helped, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick tutorials. See you in the next time. Thanks for watching.